How's it going, everyone? It's your boy, Big D here. It's time to do a trailer reaction to Bridge of Spies, the official trailer number one, which has Tom Hanks, and it's directed by Steven Spielberg, I believe. Steven Spielberg. I mean, we could go, like, 4 hours talking about this, man. He's fantastic. And Tom Hanks? Need I even say his filmography, man? Like, fantastic. Fantastic and fantastic together equals awesomeness. 2 minutes and 32 seconds. I believe it's like a World War II movie, I think. But it's like, it's not Saving Private Ryan. It's like Bridge of Spies. The spies and all that. I think. Or no. It's the Russian and American. It's not World War II. I'm sorry. It's Vietnam or something. The Cold War. It's one of those movies. So I'm interested, man. Let's check it out. Let's hope it's not another Child 44. You know. Okay movie, Child 44. But I fell asleep. America.
You've been selected for a mission which you are not to discuss with anyone outside of this room. We are engaged in a war with the Soviet Union. This war does not for the moment involve men at arms. It involves information.
Important has come up.
We've got a Soviet spy.
But there's a wrinkle.
They got our spy pilot. Or they had full of classified information. The Russians want their man back before he cracks. We want you to negotiate the swap.
I'm an insurance lawyer. Not sure I want to pick that up.
Are you good at what you do?
This will be a first for the both of us.
You should be careful.
I'm talking to you about the security of your country.
Why are we hanging him? He's a spy!
You're asking me to violate the Constitution.
Do you know how people will look at us? The family of a man trying to free a traitor?
Everyone deserves a defense. Every person matters.
True.
Say Charles Manson.
Where do they want this negotiation?
East Berlin.
Just tell me that you're not going to be in any danger.
I don't even care if it's the truth. Give me something to hold on to.
Wow, 2 minutes. Whoa.
You need to have the conversation. Our governments can't.
People in my country consider this an act of war.
You can call it what you want. Let's be clear. Nobody is safe.
We're in a battle for civilization.
The Constitution is what makes us Americans. Shouldn't we show our enemies who we are?
Things are starting to fall apart.
Is this your position or your government's?
Is there any outcome here where I'm not either detained or shot?
Do we need to worry about you?
What's the move when you don't know what the game is?
The next mistake our country's made could be the last one.
Here comes the hate from all the haters out there. It doesn't seem like my cup of tea. It just doesn't. I'll watch it because Tom Hanks and Steven Spielberg. I'll watch it because of that. And I have no doubt. I'm not saying it's going to be a bad movie. I don't know. I haven't seen the movie. I haven't. But I just didn't feel it. I'm just like... I watch political, I've seen a lot of political movies and all that, but it's not that, it's not the drama. Have you seen a lot of these drama shows back here? Slow, Mad Men Slow. This is a movie, I've seen a lot of slow movies, yes, I've seen a lot. I own slow movies. But this, Child 44 was slow and I enjoyed it, so no doubt. I didn't like the trailer for Child 44 either, so for sure, this is going to be great. It's going to be a great movie, so I'll... check it out, I guess. I'll check it out, but the filmography already looks great, so I'm not even, it looks awesome. It looks intense. There are a lot of intense parts, and I guess it's gonna be a PG-13 because DreamWorks and all that. I'd rather have it rated R and have it True Grit type of, like, not like the movie, but like that type of thing, you know. I'd rather have that type of style, but we'll see where that goes from here on out. Comment down below, let me know what you think about the Bridge of Spies official trailer number one. I'm going to give this one a C. Now, I know what that sounds. It's just an okay trailer. It is. Again, I have not seen the movie. Just the trailer itself, the way it was edited, the way it was shown, I have no feeling for it. It's, I'll watch it, but I hope it's not a 2-hour, 40-minute movie. That's all I'm saying. It better not be like 2 hours and 10 minutes. Just make it an hour, 40 minutes, something like that. Don't go long length, man. Just, you know, I'll check out the second trailer and the third trailer, and we'll see where we get from there. But all well, if you enjoyed the trailer, tell me, man. Tell me your pros and cons of the trailer, and see y'all for the next one.